one aspect of these products that has me most excited is that they're starting to be adopted by both people in academia as well as biopharma, and they're incorporating them into their daily workflows and using them as intended in terms of their ability to detect many different types of CARs, irregardless of their antigen specificity, to monitor the expression of those CAR constructs.